After he took the power by force, he started killing Hindus, Muslims, Christians. They're burning all houses, they're burning masjid, they're burning Girja church. Our people is not safe in Bangladesh. We had a freedom fight 1971.
Unconstitutionally, Dr. Muhammad Yunus took the power illegally with dirty politics and a lot of people killing.
Go back, go back!
You don't save us!
Father of terrorists!
You don't save us!
We are humble request to UN that since they couldn't prove themselves that she resigned.
Hindu killer!
Yunus! Yunus!
Killer! Killer!
Yunus! Yunus!
So our humble request, he did not represent Bangladeshi people here.
Go back, go back!
You don't save us!
Father of terrorists!
You don't save us!
Hindu killer!
You don't save us!
Killer, killer!
You don't save us!
Go back, go back!
You don't save us!
Father of terrorists!
You don't save us!
Peace. We believe in secular democracy. After he took the power by force, he started killing Hindus, Muslims, Christians. They're burning all houses. They're burning masjid. They're burning Girja church. Our people is not safe in Bangladesh. We had a freedom fight 1971. With 30 million people was killed and assassinated by Pakistan. Those Pakistani people, the fundraising against Bangladesh, they won, make our country against Bangladesh. They are terrorists and they don't believe in secular democracy. So we are, if we need, we cannot do another war against Pakistan, because we never forget our 30 million people who was killed and assassinated 1971. Joy Bangla.
The reason we here, as you know, unconstitutionally, Dr. Muhammad Yunus took the power illegally. He captured the power with dirty politics and a lot of people killing. So far as we know, our elected Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina did not resign. We are humble request to UN that since they couldn't prove themselves that she resigned. So our humble request, he did not represent Bangladeshi people here. Our humble request, please ignore him. He doesn't represent people of Bangladesh.